fishing one of these days because it's already springtime here in Huron, South Dakota. Today is a nice day. The temperature outside is already 72 degrees, so I think it's gonna, we should check on the river. Oh, is it? The water is too low.
Maybe he gave me a fish.
Maybe he's just catching catfish. Yeah, water is too low. Oh my. Yeah, seems like the river is already melted, I guess. To go fishing. Still frozen. Maybe the situation here is the same as in Fort Thompson. The one by the dam is melted.
Yeah.
So it's not ready yet. Just below the dam is.
There's a duck in there.
From here, from the bridge, it's already melted. Yeah, you can go fishing here by the bridge.
Nope.
What kind of a blogger I am? Well, some people are already fishing here. Oh, some park here, but under the bridge. Look at that duck. Yeah, this park here has some ice on it still, but downstream it's already thawed. Oh, the park is not open yet. Only the evergreens are alive. Oh, look, the lake is already. Is already thawed. Yeah, it's already nice to walk around the lake. up in Europe. There's Ravine Lake, it's already thawed. Start our gardening. Can't wait. Been looking forward to it.